Ascent Funding presents 4 ways to choose between a college dorm or living off campus. Heading to college marks the beginning of a new journey. It's often the first time students move out of their longtime family home and live on their own. This big shift gives students an increased sense of freedom, but it also comes with a set of unfamiliar challenges. But don't sweat it. We've put together 4 things to consider when choosing your future home away from home. These include finding the best location for you and your study habits, considering the social scene and community where you will be living, weighing the pros and cons of an on-campus dorm versus living off-campus, and building a budget that includes the expenses you need to survive. First up, location. Depending on the on-campus housing availability and housing opportunities near your college, there may be a variety of housing options available to you as a student. Just keep in mind your own habits before making a final decision. If you're someone who wakes up for class 5 minutes before it starts, live somewhere closer to campus. If you like to eat your meals on the go, live near a coffee stand or small convenience store so you can always have a backup plan. The second thing you should consider is the potential of making new friends and memories along the way. Living in an on-campus dorm is an easy way to meet classmates and take advantage of free events at your school. Most college dorms have residential advisors, otherwise known as RAs, who serve to make dorm life a fun, bearable experience for all students. Do you know the single greatest thing about living in a dorm? Not having to worry about amenities or furniture. It's the best option for students who want to ease into their newfound independence. Up next is weighing the pros and cons of on-campus and off-campus living. Chances are you'll be sharing a room or a bunk in an on-campus dorm, so privacy will probably be minimal. If you don't mind sharing your space and prefer to study in the library, on-campus dorm living may be a great option for you. For those who want more privacy and independence, renting an off-campus apartment can be a dream come true. You may even find a room in a standalone house that can offer you more space and freedom. If you are someone that needs your own private space, an apartment can offer truly independent living. The fourth thing you should consider is understanding how to build your budget. Though apartments offer potentially more freedom than dorms, the costs of living off campus can quickly add up. The reality is, on-campus and off-campus living comes with increased responsibilities. On top of your studies, you now have bills to pay and groceries to buy. This is where your financial literacy skills are put to the test. For more tips on financial wellness and to learn more ways Ascent can help you pay for college, visit ascentstudentloans.com/benefits.